Welcome to Brent Plays With Himself, a Let's Play series where I find out I know nothing about gaming. On another Spooktober episode of the Blair Witch, we go to a logging town. It's actually the creepiest part of the game. I was really scared for a majority of this. It was really good. I just wish the game continued to be this good.
We did it! I got full signal.
Donnie's Pizza, only 1 hour left on a special offer. Two for the price of one. Can I take your order?
Yes.
No, not right now. Thanks.
Order a fucking pizza! It's called Jeff. That was fucking stressful. Who's Ashley? They're talking to each other. Let's call the doctor. Oh, come on! They're all on one phone call. Jesus. Oliver. Roscoe. Sheriff Lanning. He's dead. See if he picks up.
Oh, yeah, what'd you expect, Ellis?
Who's Sylvester? Who's the VA office? It's midnight!
For veteran identification card, press 1. For veteran deaths and burial arrangements, press 3. Ugh. For all other inquiries, please leave a message.
Ah, screw it.
Yeah, screw it. No, man. We're not done. Who else can we call? Let's call the vet. I got a whiny dog.
Rocco's Veterinary Clinic, Dr. Reba speaking. How can I help you?
Hi, it's me, Ellis.
Ellis, my boy. I did not expect to hear from you so soon.
Dude, it's midnight.
Okay, is ear acting up again?
Midnight.
You know what? It's nothing. Sorry to bother.
What's up, boy?
Let's go, Bullet. Yeah?
Ellis, hey, you okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing. And, everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Ellis. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
Ghosts.
Hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen.
Hang on, I gotta go, and I'm at an old abandoned sawmill.
I saw something orange. So I won't ask you again. Just once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess.
Thought I did.
For everything.
What's up, boy? Did you find the path into the SAWMILLS? Oh, this always ends awful for me. Don't fucking run away from me!
I hate when people do that.
Assholes! I'm in the middle of an abandoned forest sawmill, being attacked by ghosts, and I gotta pick up trash! Get your fucking priorities straight, Alice.
Place we were looking for.
Why are we looking for this? I have no memory of why we're looking for this abandoned sawmill. You know what? I bet... Oh! Because we found that weird patch. Yeah, I'm always going to turn this on. Yeah! That is the world's most powerful fucking generator, everyone. It lit up the entire fucking town. Could you imagine having one fucking generator power an entire town? It'd be a nightmare. Pooch, wait. I kind of backed myself into a weird corner on that one. Ooh. Oh. I keep seeing the circle, but it's just the end of a pipe. Back in cell service. I can order a pizza now! Hello? I'm at the abandoned sawmill.
This is Donnie's Pizza. Try our signature Burkittsville Bulger. Now with extra cheese. Can I take your order?
Maybe some other time.
Well, then why are you calling now?
Ooh. Ow! I was hoping for a nice back and forth. Okay. I don't see any other open doors, so...
It's old, not abandoned. Someone lives here. Creepy.
It's just a ninja turtle. Well, that's no bueno.
Heel!
Hey! Get in the fucking house! Oh, goody. Let's watch another tape. Fuck someone up. Oh. Okay, now I'm freaking out. Okay. I saw it. Not a witch or a monster, but a man. A man carrying the pelt of a skinned human. He saw me and now he's coming. Carver. Three, three, two, four. Good to know. Bluebee? Bluebee? You saw what two? Sorry. The red light in the forest? Man. Like,
won't budge.
Fuck. Oh. Three, three, two. Why am I doing this? Fuck it. Fuck it.
Jesus. Hey. Can you? Some of those are defense wounds.
No.
Multiple cuts. The blood's still fresh. It's badly mutilated. Let me just.
My name. Gasps.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck just happened?
Gasps as the surroundings change.
Chance. Saw went right into the collarbone. His face.
Drop the knife or I'll shoot you. Oh, the end of the pipe. Well, that's good. Oh, I didn't know it was making that fucking sound. It scared the shit out of me. Okay, well. Where to go? Nope. Okay. How the fuck did I get in here? Thank you.
Lord, who the hell is it?
Why are you petting my dog? You gonna look at me? Am I just watching you? Out now. Stop biting my dog!
Come here.
Because, yeah, blue doesn't do anything, does it? Yeah, blue doesn't modify reality. Not a fan of how big of an idiot I am. Hey! Hey, are you gonna kill me now?
You killed Lanny!
Did you see her? What? When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
Where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
He's got crazy eyes, Alice.
You're scared. Your hands are trembling even now.
So strong. Dude, this guy's got crazy eyes. I don't like crazy eyes. I just decided to throw my controller. He's got them crazy eyes. Oh, great. Well, at least I don't have to move. This is fine.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah 5. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Maybe, but I wasn't.
Stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
I feel like it was, because I didn't just say I was point guard.
Easy. So easy. Oh, you're so weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper. And deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic.
Is that me?
I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free.
Is that gonna be me?
You understand soon enough.
He sounds like me. What is with that face? Daytime?
He's gone.
Dude, he's you.
He dragged me out here and just left.
Oh, sorry. Thought I had my radio.
Hey there, sleepyhead.
Hello.
Then what do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
Okay.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Really? Why does he say that? Patient in for monthly appointment in relation to his anxiety and neurosis. Seems kept in check. Again, no discussion of the woods or his friend. Dissociative amnesia worsening? I admit this patient is beginning to concern me. Everyone seems to have moved on, but the fact that he does not talk about the woods at all is almost eerie. He has become interested in hiking, hunting. Was offered a scholarship out of state, but does not want to leave town. Something is keeping him here.
Huh? It's all rotten. But how? Would have taken years for it to get this bad.
Ew, gross.
In there, Ellis. Look for it.
Wait. This random video recorder that I found?
That son of a bitch.
The hell's what? Patrick. Some of the names are on the back.
So I can find something, buddy.
Do you know where to go?
Nothing there, huh?
But you know what? You get a padding!
Good. Come here!
Who's a good boy? You are. Okay. Well, shall we just choose a direction? Let's go this way. Go to the tree. We know which one. Collect white branches. My gut tells me this way. I don't know why. Come on, gut. Yeah, this looks right. Right?
Come here.
Bushes. Can't go up there.
Come in and off you go, straight into the lion's den.
Oh.
What are you talking about?
What the hell? I don't know what
what's going on, boy.
Okay.
Don't tell me you're afraid of those little things.
No. If anything, they're afraid of me. Okay, credit where credit's due. This part's pretty cool. This part's pretty cool. This is the most fucking stressful shit.
Almost there, Ellis. All you need is a few twins.
That was fucking stressful. A couple. I don't.
What the?
I agree.
Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
This is a pretty fucking cool gimmick. I can dig this. I was too busy watching the camera. I thought I saw something. What the fuck was that?
Did it miss?
What's wrong, Ellis? Your mind playing tricks on you again. Now stop fooling around and follow the trail. One more step and I'll see you.
Fucking track again.
Ooh.
I forgot about that, let's focus on the trail. Well, I've been seeing all of the movement. Back to being dick face, your tracks end. Also phase through walls, so that should help me.
What is it, Ella? Are you lost?
Come here, boy.
Don't worry, the trail is still there. You just can't see him.
Deal!
Oh, but the dog can. Tell it to seek.
Bullet! Come here.
Oh, come on. Oh, no.
I found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
No. No!
Would you rather I take some off the boy?
Shit! Kind of. Is that weird?
Good. Almost there, Ella.
What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase.
Well, it looks like I already had it pre-fucking made.
Satisfied?
There.
Not quite. There is one more thing. This one's easy. You've done it before. But first,
you call him Mutt!
The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
But wait.
Bullet, buddy.
Wait. Go find me.
You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some weights together would be enough. It's not ready yet.
Just one bar. This could be my last chance.
One bar. This could be my last chance. Oh, okay. Let's call Jess.
The number you have dialed is currently unavailable. Please leave a message after the beep.
Figures. Jess. Hey,
I didn't hear the beep.
I was hoping I'd get to talk to you one more time. Guess it wasn't meant to be. Story of my life, huh? Listen, that thing I was gonna tell you once I got back. Well, it's like I might not get that chance. Please, understand, I'm not giving up. I just need to see this through. I have to. But in case you don't hear from me again, I want you to know, you were the best thing that ever happened to me. And
aw.
I'm sorry I screwed it up. I wish I could fix it. I wish we could go back to the way things were. I wish I was good enough. I love you, Jess. I always will. Goodbye.
It's 11:35. Yeah. Behind you, man.
Aren't you curious what's in there?
Yep.
You know what you have to do to find out.
Go on, boy. Check it out. It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I made you do that.
So good, buddy. You're my favorite. Yeah. Yeah, who's my favorite buddy? You is. Let's go. Get it, you're me.
Keep talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I saved myself.
I should give him a treat.
I tried to fight it. A kid scratched and bent, but it's all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
I was like, he's up there, and he's like, oh, I wanted to make sure that was you. I saw someone. I was like, oh, I don't know if that's him. It's an odd analogy.
The only way to end your suffering is to surrender.
So your only solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
Come here, Barry. Hold it.
Hang on.
Heal!
Come here! Or like the rabbit from Watership Down. I don't know what that is. Explain it. Tell me a story to get over this nightmare I'm living in right now. Huh. Yeah. Hi, boy. Who's a good boy? Hey, I'm right here, buddy.
I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit.
It's a piece of paper.
So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't...
Well.
I don't understand.
Let's go!
Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to...
Gets caught in a trap.
Kill myself?
Could you imagine being that?
What?
What?
Oh, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could lift you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this is where you draw the line, a fucking dog.
It's my fucking
but you've
dog.
You've drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
You brought this on yourself, on the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it!
What the? No. That's impossible.
Bullet, no! Bullet! Hey, Bullet! Wait up! Bullet? Hey, Bullet! Wait up! Bullet!
Ah! How do I get down there?
Hold on, boy, I'm coming!
Anyway.
Oh god, no, please.
What I was gonna say is, I thought it would be really funny if it was like... Oh, what was I gonna say? It's just like... You want me to kill myself? No! Oh my god, you're fucked up! Jesus! No, it was for later on! You're about to be attacked! I'm helping you! And then it turned out to be like,
don't move, buddy.
Oh my god!
Don't move.
Bullet!
Shh, 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 shh.
It's gonna be fine!
It's gonna be fine!
Oh my god, no!
Let me just die here. Boy, you're heavy.
I'm gonna carry you.
Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table.
Hide your pain.
Walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding.
Yeah.
Good boy.
Hide my pain behind jokes.
It's gonna be okay.
Weird. Okay. It's okay, buddy. No!
I know, buddy.
That's not an option! Hold LB to leave him? Fuck you! Oh, this is awful to listen to. Leave the puppy. Fuck you, game. I'm gonna die with this dog. As God intended.
It'll be alright, buddy.
Yeah, it will be. Well, that's not good. Well, that's not good. Well, that's not good. Oh, I got LTE signal. Woo! Best cell reception ever.
LTE.
Oh, this place. We've been here before.
Oh, shit. Fuck it.
LTE.
There's more writing on that one, though. Dude, I'm gonna keep walking in circles. Fuck this game. There's gotta be something I'm missing. I know, buddy! Well, he keeps saying different things, so...
I think those words are becoming clearer, too, actually.
Are you always this heavy?
Yeah. Let sleeping dogs lie. Giving up this dog, so let it go, you weird chasm monster.
Another loop. This is hopeless.
Oh, everything's getting blurry.
No.
I know, buddy. It's okay. There we go. Vision's starting to go.
Easy, boy. Easy. I'm here. I'm with you.
Wait, what? Oh, let dying dogs lie. No! I will never die with this dog. Oh, I thought his whining was getting slower, and I was like,
"Shh, it's okay, buddy. No one's leaving anyone."
No.
We came here together. We're walking out together.
Fuck yeah, we are. Almost like that's the game being like, dude,
put the dog down.
No, buddy. It's okay. Game, I'll do this all fucking night, man. Do this all fucking night. I ain't never letting this dog out of my sight. Oh yeah, I'm not stopping. Do this all night. Now that I got more pillows on my couch. Went and bought more pillows. Bought this nice plaid one. My daughter bought this nice pink fluffy one. She likes fluffy things. No. That just says F. At a certain point, even the Blair Witch has to be like, let him go. This is boring now.
music's really kicking off, eh? I know, let dying dogs lie. I feel like this rotation's really shortening.
I could always count on you. Yes. Yes. You're nothing.
Hey! I don't come into your woods and mock you. Bitch. What?
Bullet.
Bullet!
No.
No! Oh, fuck! Fuck!
No!
You won't break me, you hear me? I won't lose to you!
Whatever you are.
Shit. No. Doesn't help me, eh? What if you walk in the opposite direction? Oh, I think you sent that. My boy! What the fuck? Oh. Puppy? Oh, fuck me. Oh. Fuck you. Fuck you.
fucked up.
Whoa!
No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop! Work, damn it!
I think I wanted to. Shit! I can't see fucking shit. Fuck, that scared me. Fucking hell. Don't look at the floor. I think I'm at the end. Lion, some sort of apex predator. It could be the predator. Okay, again. This. What? No. What are you? Ah, it's not gonna be good, is it? Fuck! Stop it!
What is this?
The fuck?
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits, and if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.